they were three of the really bright sparks, and a lot of people said that Hans Harald was actually slightly quicker than Michael Schumacher, or certainly didn't work out that way for him in his career.
Carl Wendlinger had a serious crash in his future coming up at Monaco, a race we'll be covering here on F1 Decade as you ride with Mika Hakkinen in the McLaren.
Kane at the top of the hill.